but look at us now. They counted us out. They didn't think that we would make it. They didn't believe in us.
Do you think it's because the faith that you have that they don't know how to approach you? Or do you think it's because the game you play speaks for itself?
You know, honestly, I think that's a good question too. I think it's a little bit of both as well. They kind of don't know, like, is he a cool guy? Is he still that explosive or extremely dude we seen? You know what I'm saying? So I think that kind of makes it a little weird as well. And also, people don't know how to approach, like, you know, you said Jesus in interviews nowadays. People act weird about it, and I'm telling you, like, and things get strange. So I think media members do try to stay away from that because they know the man's faith.
In those moments, you are still being your authentic self. This is my faith. This is how I'm here. I'm staying in moments. So just speak to the students about being themselves in a world that doesn't necessarily speak their language.
It's real simple, but you know, you try to fake and try to be a certain way in front of the camera, people can tell, man. Like, people can tell what's authentic and what's not. Like, being in front of the camera, being fake, is never something I can do. I always had to be myself, always talk about my fake, because that's all I knew. Like, the questions they were asking, that was all I knew, and that was the real me. That was really what I did to get to the point. I wasn't just speaking, you know, just because it sounded good. You know what I'm saying? So I think being yourself in this day and age is just probably tougher than ever before because of how much pressure they put on y'all. So social media was not around like this when I was younger. And I just think the pressure they put on y'all to, you know, put an image out there, you know, make it seem like everything is perfect on the ground, make it seem like you got everything together on the ground. Nah, man, be you. Being you will take you further than what they say and take you. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially if you had that faith and you had that background, that's going to take you where you need to go. You can't trust what people tell you. Be this way and people will respond this way. It never goes that way. I got media trained when I was 23 and tried to talk like that for a whole year. It went terrible because it's not authentic. Like, if it's you, be you. If they rock with it, they rock with it. If they don't, they don't. It doesn't matter. Just be yourself. Please, I'm begging, especially on social media. Like I said, the things they show you on there, listen, it's not real life. It's not real. Be yourself always.